It's Ash from Super Videos back for another video for season 9 of The Walking Dead. In this video, we're going to be taking a look at a subject that has everyone scratching their heads, and it's just one of the biggest mysteries that we've had for season 9, and maybe the biggest one we've had for quite a long time. And it's actually pretty clever the way they did it, because we will know those answers, but at the same time, it's things that already happened, and it's nothing that we will see in the future. It's just going to be shown to us or presented to us through flashbacks. Now, this is a topic that I just can't wrap my head around. I've thought about it. I have thought about different scenarios, but something just does not feel right. So the way I'm going to do this video is I'm going to go through all of my notes and just read out loud exactly what I have written down and, you know, my thought process for trying to figure out what the scars are. So first off, we know both Daryl and Michonne have the X scars or the marks on their back, and it's in the exact same spot on their back. It's on the lower left side of their back, and they could definitely reveal that more people have that scar, and it's not just Daryl and Michonne. But like I said, we know Daryl has one and Michonne has one. Now, Daryl has a lot more scars on his back, but those are definitely old scars, because if we take a look at this picture here with Daryl, you can see all of those scars on his back, even the one on his upper shoulder. That's also an old scar. They did concentrate on it in the newer episode that we had, but it's an old scar. So the only new scar that Daryl has is the X mark on the lower left side of his back, which is the exact same spot Michonne has the scar as well. And now the question is, did Hilltop have something to do with this? Which is possible, because there's definitely animosity between Hilltop and other communities, especially Alexandria. So this could explain why Michonne has it. You know, they could have given Michonne this scar. Maybe Maggie, maybe Jesus, maybe Tara. Explains why Michonne could have the scar, because she's not on friendly terms with people at Hilltop. But why does Daryl have it? He doesn't have or seem to have any issues with anyone at Hilltop or Oceanside. So why would he get a similar scar as Michonne then? Did they possibly get this scar in honor of Rick? Because that's the exact same spot where Rick was actually injured. He fell on top of the rebar and he injured himself in that spot right there where Michonne and Daryl have their scars. But the question that pops up is, how did they know exactly where he was injured? They knew he was injured because they saw he had blood on his shirt and he was holding his side and everything. But how did they know the exact same spot? They were far away. They couldn't have known the exact same spot. But with that said, it's possible that they could have found the site where Rick was injured after the fact, after his quote-unquote death scene or when he disappeared. So they could have probably followed the blood trail all the way to where he was actually injured. And I'm sure there would have been a pool of blood there. So they could have, you know, found exactly where the location was where Rick was injured. To add to that, Daryl and Rick passed by that exact area hours before Rick was actually injured. And they passed that area when they were going to Alexandria from the temporary camp that they had. But the question still remains, how did they know the exact same area where Rick was injured? That could explain that they knew that it was a rebar going through him for sure. But how did they know whether it was on his right side, left side, middle, near his shoulders, whatever? How did they know exactly where it was? So that's a little far-fetched or a stretch to assume that they knew the exact same spot where he was injured. Could there have been new villains during the time jump that could have done this? That could definitely explain why Michonne and Daryl have the scars, and especially why Michonne is not trusting of outsiders. And, you know, they did definitely mention that there was a group of bad people that came around during the scene where we had them evaluating Magna. So that's definitely possible that that could be what it is. And there's even rumors that Fear the Walking Dead characters could have done something like this, and that Morgan brought them back to Virginia during the time jump and, you know, a fight broke out and things happened. But a couple of things. One, that is a huge deal. Why would they skip over it like this? Why would they just show it to us through flashback? And, you know, what would be the purpose of them fighting? You know what I mean? Morgan wouldn't probably let it get to that point. But that being said, it's possible that they could do that. They could have the explanation of this, not in the second half of season 9, but in Fear season 5, which is interesting. Could be, but at the same time, it's a little too much of a stretch again. And also, these scars seem to be advertised or seem to be hinted at as being related to Hilltop somehow, or related to the big conflict between the communities internally, not externally, you know what I mean? So that's also something else to think about. The other way to look at this is that these scars don't seem to be just wounds. They seem to be surgical wounds. They seem to be precise. Daryl and Michonne's scars seem to be identical. So that brings up the question, and this is where the root of the theory is, that maybe they had their organs either stolen or sold during the time jump, which is interesting. And there's definitely hints about this. But with that said, why? That's my question. What would be the purpose? What purpose would this serve? Did the new villains just show up and try to steal their kidneys, steal their organs? For what purpose? And if they did do that, then what happened? Did Michonne just kill them and that was it? That could be possible, but again, like I said, this seems to be connected to the other communities that we know of. And, you know, there seems to be a piece of the puzzle missing there. But this is definitely a strong possibility. Now, the other thing that's kind of related is, could it be part of a medical procedure to donate to some people to save the people? For example, there's someone that's sick at Hilltop, Alexandria, Oceanside, Kingdom, wherever, and Michonne and Daryl volunteer and donate their kidneys or their organs to save those people. That's possible because we do know both Enid and Sadiq are more or less becoming a doctor, and they have knowledge that would explain why this would even be possible. You know what I mean? But there's a reason why this is unlikely, and I'll get to that. Michael Cutlets, aka Abraham Ford, did an interview recently, a couple weeks ago, where he said that the revelation about what these scars are will not be pretty. He says, and I'm quoting him, "We will discover where those X's come from. It's a really effed up story. It's a big, really effed up thing that happened during that break." And then another quote of him saying, "At some point, we will find out about it. You will find out eventually what it is. It was bad." So that makes it very, very unlikely that this is just them donating their kidneys or them doing it to honor Rick. So it kind of puts more weight into the theory that maybe some villains did show up during the time jump and did maybe steal their kidneys or something along those lines. So that's a strong possibility. But at the same time, I feel like Hilltop or Oceanside or maybe Tara specifically or maybe Maggie have to be connected to this somehow. But something just does not add up. You know what I mean? Something just feels off about this. But the strongest possibility is definitely this being part of a new story about a new villain. And that explains why they have the scars. And it's nothing about the internal conflict. So that's basically my thought process. I think there's a strong possibility that it's an external new threat that came up during the time jump. But like I said, why does it feel like this is connected to Hilltop? Maybe it's just me. I don't know. But I want to know everyone's opinions about this. What do you think the X marks are on Michonne and Daryl's back? And how do you think they got them? That's it for this video. See you next time for another super video. If you like what you see, press like, subscribe for more content, and press the bell button to receive notifications for daily uploads. Like and follow the Facebook page of this channel to join our community. And check out the upload schedule to learn more about daily uploads.